The Bay Area's rock station, 107.7 The Bone.
And it's 10 o'clock exactly, right on the dot. I'm Stephen Seaweed. Alice Cooper is here. Hey. Alice, how are you doing?
How
are
you doing, Steve?
Get close to that microphone so we can hear that.
Oh, there I am.
Fabulous voice of yours.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming in on the show. Wow. It's a great pleasure to see you again. I was talking to my wife last night. Did I ever interview that guy? She said, yeah. I said, when was that? I don't remember.
Well, I remember doing interviews at KSAN.
Yep.
Back in 1968, 69, when we first did... When we were with Frank Zappa, when we did "Pretty's for You,"
the legendary KSAN.
Yeah.
That's us, still same station.
I know that's you guys are one of the. Well, I mean, I'm a dinosaur. You're a dinosaur. It's okay.
Thank you.
but we're not really. I always consider us carnivores. We kind of eat little bands and little stations, right?
Exactly. Yeah, that's the way it works, pretty much. You're here tonight for the Theater of Death Tour,
yes.
Doing another show at the Warfield here in San Francisco.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, by the way, Alice Cooper, in your honor, I am wearing my Return of the Living Dead 2 t-shirt today.
I saw that. That's really good.
When you thought it was safe to be dead.
I know. And you know, the thing about zombies, and we have a lot of zombies on our show, actually, in the show tonight. They're always looking for brains. And I said, you're on the wrong stage. Go look for Sting or somebody. He's the one with the brains.
Pretty funny. I was watching your PSA video on Alice Cooper Radio, Keep Halloween Alive, by keeping all the kids on a permanent sugar high.
Absolutely. Yeah.
I had no idea there was a problem with the kids not getting enough sugar nowadays.
It's true, and it could happen in your neighborhood. When I was a kid, if you didn't get at least 3 shopping bags of candy, you were just not even trying. I was born in Detroit, you know, and you stayed out there until you filled 3 shopping bags. I think we're lacking in that anymore.
So it's a major problem is what you're saying.
Yeah, we need more sugar in this society.
Well, I'm going to play this new single of yours, Keeping Halloween Alive. So what about that song? I mean, is it just simple as that?
Nobody has written a definitive Halloween song. I mean, we've got Christmas songs, and we've got, you know, but nobody has actually taken a Halloween song. I mean, Monster Mash, maybe. It would be your Halloween song. But there's no modern rock Halloween song that's like the definitive song. And I said, well, who better than me to do that?
I think the Boneheads are going to love this song. You want to take a listen to it?
Then.
Keeping Halloween Alive. Alice Cooper on the Bone.
107.7 The Bone.
Streaming online at 107.7thebone.com.